Not in New York, where the governor has declared a state of emergency, with now at least 89.